Disrupts a little girl's birthday party in Florida, deflating a bounce house, and it's all caught on video. As children enjoy themselves in a bounce house, suddenly it begins losing air, trapping them inside. The security camera captured an elderly man unplugging it from an outdoor outlet and walking away. Two children were taken to a local hospital but were okay. The homeowner identified the suspect as one of her neighbors. He told police, his attorney said not to speak, and slammed his front door.